Then Bikau of Russia, Echnova of the Czech Republic, Rabchenyuk of the Ukraine, Toster of the United States, then Walker, Jamaica, Danvers of Great Britain, Ross Williams, the United States, and Yeshen of Poland. The final of the 400-meter hurdles. Danvers, one of two women to reach the final of this event, first held in 1984, won by Nawal Matawakel of Morocco, who's now a senior figure with the IOC. Sally, of course, the champion in 92. No problem with the start, and Natasha's gone off very quickly indeed, chasing Ross Williams into the back straight. If she can hold this stride pattern together, going quite well. Toster making some ground on Elaine Walker as they go into the back straight. Ross Williams now going very strongly as they approach 200 metres down the back straight. The big three going very strongly indeed. Natasha Danvers in good position at the moment. If she can hold her form as they come through to the 300 metre mark, well, who knows? Toster going very strongly at the moment. Toster and Malene Walker, these two, into the straight. Natasha Danvers in third place. If she could just hold on to this now, she'll come under pressure shortly. Malene Walker now coming down the straight, stuttering into the hurdle, but coming away from it. And Natasha, if she can just hold on, because Rabchenyuk is closing down, and I think she could get a medal. Malene Walker is going to be the champion. She's the Olympic champion. Natasha chasing down very quickly on Toster. Oh, it's close. It's close. But that's the third place. The record, 52.64. Well, Natasha, what a battle for the bronze medal at the end. Let's look at it very closely. It was very, very close indeed, but Malene Walker, well, it went very, very much with the form book, didn't it?
But, well, Stuart, she's taken a bronze medal by producing just the right race. There she is. She knows she's got it. It's confirmed up on the scoreboard. What a brilliant performance from Natasha Danvers. A new personal best, 53.84. She's got better and better during the rounds. There she is. She cannot believe it after everything that she's been through. Remember, she took time out to have a child before, during the last Olympics. She was criticized for that. She ran not very well in the trials this year. She was beaten by young Perry Shakes Drayton, but she's pulled herself together. She's had faith in her coach and her preparation. Let's just watch this. And to me, she just took advantage of a situation which befell her, in that Walker and Sheena Toster ran well, but outside her, Tiffany Ross Williams fell apart, and Natasha wasn't fazed by the Jamaican and the American coming up alongside her through that first 200 metres. She kept her stride pattern together, and particularly around this part of the race, around this top bend, Natasha really pulls her race together here, stretching for that one. Walker now in a real battle at the front with Toster, but now she's clear, Natasha Danvers, and just needs to hold it together. This is where you just get over the hurdles and make sure that you get yourself to the line. She's tired now. She's almost chopping there into that one. The threat's coming behind her from Rabchenyuk, and for a moment I thought she might almost get the silver medal, but it wasn't to be. Clear in third. A wonderful performance from Natasha Danvers, and Britain doing very, very well. That's an unexpected medal. Nobody would have really given her too much chance before she came to these Olympic Games, and she's taken advantage of, as I said, what's going on around her, but she's produced her best, her personal best.
Yep, she has, and I tell you what, it was close for silver. She was closing down on the silver medal so quickly off the last hurdle. She was being challenged by Rabchenyuk, but just for a moment I thought, my goodness, she could get to second, but it wasn't just enough time or space. But Malene Walker, well, have a look at this. The stride pattern's been great. And when you consider she's an Olympic medalist and didn't even win her own national championship, well, what about that? This is the best she's ever hurdled, without any question at all. She's got a best, personal best now of 53.84. That is classy. She really was a little high off that hurdle, but the strides were good and she had momentum, and that's important. She's got the bronze. It was a very good bronze indeed, and she was closing down on the silver. She looked up at the board there, the big screen at the end, and thought, my goodness me, I could almost get silver. It was close for that. but she looks up and she says, have I? Was there anyone on the inside? And in the end, she doesn't know yet, but in the end, the celebration will begin. She ran that so well. It was a difficult lane in a way between Walker and Ross Williams, but in the end, she got a reward, as Steve was saying. We just did not expect that. Let's have a look and just confirm it. Look at the times. Olympic record 52.64 for Malene Walker. Sheena Toaster 53.70. Tasha Danvers, the bronze, 53.84. And Rabchenyuk closing down, look, just a tenth behind in fourth place, 53.96. Now then.